What happened with FTX, therefore, has not only caused financial loss to Temasek, but also reputational damage. Temasek recognizes this and has issued a comprehensive statement to explain its due diligence process and the circumstances leading to its investment in FTX. Temasek has also initiated an internal review by an independent team to study and improve its processes and to draw lessons for the future. I am confident that the Temasek board and management team will learn and improve from this experience. At the same time, we should see this FTX loss in the broader context of Temasek's performance in early stage investments. After writing off the FTX investment, Temasek's early stage portfolio, as at March this year, has generated an internal rate of return in the mid-teens over the last decade, better than industry averages.